What's going on, guys? Manny Mac here, Adventures in Toyland. We have an awesome one here for you. Series 10, Brutus the Barber Beefcake. We're going to check this one out. Make sure you like, subscribe. Check us out on ExtremeTVOnline.com, and we'll be back. Brutus the Barber Beefcake, typical Elite packaging. They've come out with a few of these guys in a few different series recently. So this is a cool one to have into the mix. As you can see, guys, this line right here has DDP, John Cena, Brutus Beefcake, and Vader. We just recently picked up that Vader, so we're excited to do a video on that one. Gotta love Brutus the Barber Beefcake, World Tag Team Champion, and a WWE Hall of Fame inductee. This is a cool figure to have, man. Definitely got to throw this one into the mix. Let's open it up and check it out. The sunglasses look great. Everything looks great about this figure, guys. Brutus the Barber Beefcake from Series 10. You got to love this one. Definitely like the cloth entrance attire. I think they did a great job with this one, guys. The extra set of hands looks great. The sunglasses come on and off. I think they've stepped it up. WWE always has the great movability, likeness, and now stepping up with some of the entrance gear attached with the figures as accessories. Awesome, guys. I'm going to give this one an 8 out of 10. What do you guys think? Do you have this one in your collection? FigureWrestlingAlliance.com. This is Manny Mac, guys, signing out for Adventures in Toyland. We'll see you next time.